How to grab the full screen. Now click on mode menu, screen capture type, desktop full screen, and click on the main button here or press F9, and it will capture the full screen in 5 seconds. There you go, view last capture. That's it. Now you can save it. You can file menu, save, say JPEG file, 2, 3, and it puts the icon there in the list, and double click, open it. You can also copy it to clipboard, which it does automatically anyway, and other things.